And welcome to this video on how to publish and share your route with MyRoute-app. Please go to the route you wish to share. I'm going to share this route. And if you look in the top right corner, you will see share. And you will see the first option is MyRoute-app. If I click on this, the bottom right will say route added to activities, and your route is actually saved to activities. Now, if your route is set to public, it will show up here. And as you can see, test route, course, route by Anthony. And here people can leave an appreciation and you can write a message, nice route. And this will show up on the people's routes. Post, nice route. You can also delete your own comment. And you can also leave comments on routes by people. But we are going to go back to the route itself. And we're going to share now with Twitter. And share a link with your followers. This is the name of the route I wish to share. This is a link to the route I wish to share. And via my route app. You have to log in and tweet, but I'm not going to do that right now. You can also share it with Facebook, like so, and you can share it on your own timeline. You can share it on your friend's timeline or whatever. I'm not going to do that now, but those options are available. Leave. You can also share the route as an email. Clicking this will open your default email address and your default email provider. Not going to do that now. You can also share the link. Share the following link. You'll just have to copy and paste the link, right mouse button, copy. That's fine, you all know that. Share, you can also share an embedded version of the route. This can be done so you can show your route onto other websites. Get code, and you will have to place this into the coding of the website. Okay.